Okay then, so I'm in a plane. I've got a child next to me. Probably not the most comfortable thing. But he's got all of his head sweat on my arm and his palm sweat. And his action figure looks cool. I want to play with that. But he's not going to let me because he's a kid. Oh, God. Aeroplane food. Aeroplane food. As the old joke goes. Well, there's some people there and there. I'd say that there's around about 40 or 42 passengers. Yes, I have played this game before. Why is my child watching a film called Rings? No, not Rings, Necklace. If it's got a guy with blood around it. You know what, let's go. It's probably not even my kid. It probably is my kid, actually, because I remember reading one of the... Oh, it don't matter. The only incentive I have to play this game... Ooh. Oh dear. Oh, that was a snow biome. So you, like, get to see everything go past the window, which is pretty cool. So we're not going to be too far from the snow biome, I don't think. Oh, well, actually, we might be. The only incentive I have to play this game is actually recording it, because I would not play by myself for no reason, because I'm a scaredy cat. I like how he's still got hold of his action figure. No, the guy with really bad sunburns ignoring me. I haven't played the story mode of this game, if I'm going to be rather honest. But, you know. Let's get this. I heard apparently if you can like somehow jump over the plane axe, the cannibals don't spawn until you get it. Passenger manifest. You can see my feet, that's always nice to be able to see. Got it. I kinda wanted to jump over it. Right. Okay. Let's get some supplies. I am kinda uncomfortable here. I think I know where I want to build, though. I want to build not on this part of the plane, although I could do, but on the front half of the plane. Because you get a flare gun there. And it points towards the Katana Cave, and I guess that's useful to... Sorry, I thought I heard something moving. Probably just me. You always hear frogs, but you never actually see frogs, which is disappointing. There's sharks' heads here. Sharks that you can remove the heads from. Which is always good to know. I require an upgraded stick. I don't know why I put two cloth on. Well, you don't actually need this upgraded stick to do this, but I just prefer to have the upgraded stick. Oh, and upgraded rock. Just to have a full inventory. Because that's me. Mr. Full Inventory. Alright, I've already got a spear. Just thinking how you make a spear. But apparently I've already got one. Hey, there's sunburn guy. No! I always wondered if you could catch up with him or if he just disappears after he goes underwater. I bet he's just a really, really fast swimmer. David Schwimmer. Missing fat kid. Zachary. Well, at least it's not our kid, because our kid's called Timmy. I haven't played through the story, as I said before. It's just cloth. Yeah, just cloth. My cat is moaning. Hello. Monsieur Tetil. I wish to take a... I wish to have your head. Where did your head go to? I don't know why I was speaking French in a Russian accent, but you know. Not that good at French, even though I'm doing it for a GCSE. So that's always good to know. Oh wait, of course I need... crafted bow. Let's craft an explosive. Using sticks to cut down sticks. I won't bother using it on that because it takes 3 hits to take down the smaller ones for whatever reason. Just stupid. I've had my FPS counter on the top, which I don't like having when I'm recording. Or actually, I don't really like having it when I'm playing it, I just like to be able to know it's there. I don't want to build where I have built in the past, which is up in the snow biome. I've tried building here, but it didn't work out very well. I built over there a while ago. Not down, there's like a little kind of bay that you can build in, but I didn't build there because Crowjack had built there. Not that it really matters, but I was kind of jealous of his build, and I knew that I could never accomplish such a feat. But I did, build a huge wall all the way around in the back of an aeroplane, with some slight help from my friend Mosima. You know, I probably shouldn't make explosions this early on in the game. But, you know. Get that good old gun part. Let's get this equipped. Just in case the Kniblers come and found me. Come and do the conga. Make sure you're really stronger. I already got a pot, so I can't collect another one from that tent over there. I keep on thinking I'm hearing things. Yeah, it's been a while since I played in full meat mode. Let's save over the last one that I tried to record, but there was awful audio on the video. Yeah. I can imagine having like a nice little Hawaiian resort on the beach. But unfortunately the Kniblers come. The Kniblies. McGinty, the Kniblers. I don't even know what my gente means, if it's even a word at all. I wonder if they've fixed the houseboats in this newest update. If any of you know or care to assist in the comment section, even though there's probably about 10 of you, which I hope there is not 10 of that canabble over there, there's 2. Do I fight, or do I flee, or do I freeze? I will fight if they fight. I have noticed the right, this is basically, like, my aeroplane just crashed over there, somewhere, in the first ever playthrough of this game. I said playthrough, play begin of this game. And I noticed that a lot of Kniblies come through here. Probably to get to that outpost over there, the tree. Oh, he lost them for a second. They look like, I don't know, they remind me of like the goblins from Lord of the Rings. Not, because there's 2 of them, not particularly golem. And plus the way they move isn't exactly on hands and foot unless they're sprinting. I am not the luckiest person in the world, so probably when I build my base, they will come and assault me, both physically and verbally, with their giggles. You know, I like rabbit meat. I like it raw and wriggling. Lord of the Rings reference to you, even though there's 10 of you, and none of you really care, and you probably just think I'm an idiot. Which, to be honest, I am, as you know, because I only know about, I know all 10 of you who have subscribed to me, except from the people on the Battlefield page. Sorry for the people on the Battlefield page, I haven't uploaded in a while, not that you really cared. Oh my god! So many of them. I'm going to inspect them from a distance. I have been informed that there is a shark within these waters. But there's something cool down there. I actually haven't explored much of the water due to the fact of there being a shark, but I have also been informed that it is a lot further out there. Please, let my information be correct. Sorry, I got distracted and I was going to inspect from afar. Oh, where have they gone? That was a moving box. That scared me slightly because I thought that they'd move further up the beach. Or further down the beach. I guess because the south's over there. And the north is at the mountain. The misty mountain. The snowy mountain. I'm sorry, if I hear one of their laughs or screeches, I don't know what I'm gonna do, to be honest. Within this game, very early on, I'm not exactly the bravest of souls. Not without friends, at least. Oh yes, of course I don't have any sap. I did this last time. I'm like, why can't I make that? Because I don't have any sap. Oh yes, and I should probably stop talking about the last recording of the video, because I did get fairly far. and it is rather depressing that I had to delete it. But I didn't get any like weapons or anything, but why land in rocks? Why? You know not to do this. You know to do this not. I have Uno Feathero. I don't know if that's actual Spanish, but it means I have one feather. Back to Uno Favero. Oh god, I don't even care. It's still got feathers. Oh, of course, this is Carnabla Village. We should be mediocre-ly ish. Kinda sorta safe in there, as they don't often spawn actually. Well, they do spawn in the camp, but they usually travel out. I'm gonna make sure that I'm hidden. Probably shouldn't be drinking sodas or remind me of the name. Sodas or snack bars. That is the word. Thank you. No, snack bar is the actual snacks. Shouldn't. So bad. Right. Sorry for being quiet. I know it's a bit cheesy to have a potion of health during a fight. Potion of health, what the hell am I on about? Sorry about that. That was bloody terrifying. Well, guess I'm just gonna have to burn the bodies. In the morning. Why am I getting this texture bug? But it happens with the cave entrances as well. Oh, screw that. I forgot about what happens in this game. You sleep too early. Oh, what am I? I'm a fool. Fool of a tuck. Well, I remember not to do that again. You should always save before you sleep, and then always save when you wake up. I learnt that because my game crashed and I had lost loads of progress. I lost the katana, the flare gun, the modern axe. But all my friends on the server, they kept everything because they saved. Don't be like Mark, save your game. Oh, for fudge sake. Put it on dark blue mode at least. I swear he just went into the water. Why me? Why is it always me? Such bad chef. I can't. I don't want to fight him. Especially not that now that I've not got the katana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, basically, I am screwed if I go out of this water before they run away. I feel like I'm going to die. I should have established a home, but I did not. Foolish mistake on my part. If I swim far enough out, they'll just forget about me, right? I guess you could say I survived the night. If I'm really surviving, just sitting in the water. Safe in this menu. How am I thirsty? I've just been in the ocean for so long. Right, okay. I should be temporarily safe. I'm not a particularly violent person. Especially when I lack the katana. And they're over there still. So I'm going to go this way. I believe that I would much prefer to be over here. And I do like how nice this looks. I'm going to stay by the water. I'm hearing that, it's like, but I don't know what it is. It sounds like breathing of some sort. Guys probably got like pneumonia or something, if that can happen. Oh, I do love the colours in dark blue. But as the day furthers on goes on, I don't know, I can England. As the day goes on, the dark blue is less required. It's been a while since I've seen a hole this big. But, sure. I'm debating to myself where to have this base. You know what? I'm gonna put a temporary house on a tree somewhere, and if any of you lot care, you can tell me where to build. But I want a nice safe place, because I am not very violent. I really want to build here. I think this would be a good place to build. There's like cannibal camps around. Ooh, TV star's wife dies. Yeah. You decide where I build a base. But for now, I'm gonna build this temporary shelter deal. Trees. I'll get back to you when I've built the I kind of do want to build near water, because water is always the safest place to be in this game. You see, I'd be much more courageous if I had friends with me. But unfortunately, I have no friends. I was going to finish that sentence with me, but, you know. I could always build, like, a house on a raft in here. So I would... So I wouldn't have the need to, sorry, those cannibals just gave me the, they put me on a blue note. I'm gonna keep an eye on that little eye at the bottom. I'm crouching whilst I'm doing this, because at the moment, until next episode when I'll be getting a katana, hence why I built so close to the katana cave, I don't have any good defense around me. You know, I could literally just have all the essentials on that little island, and like, what are your kind of birds? Can you please? Little golems. Golems. Schmeagles. There are a few cannibal camps around here where I could get supplies. There we go. All nice and finished. Well, I do apologise for this terribly boring episode, but I'll guess I'll see you in the next one.